thump. A full 12 box case. Well, I'm definitely going to have some, Tim. I'm going to have to see. I'm not going to have it probably until at least the weekend, Sunday or Monday like usual for me. Oh yeah, there's a silver pack per too. That's exciting. I hope we get a clear one. But yeah, I can't wait to open some series too. It's weird though, I don't know. I think I'm going to try to do pick your team, but the Blackhawks are going to have to be like so ridiculously expensive, but I mean everybody knows that. It's no secret. Whoa. All base. No insert, nothing. A weird way to start. Or maybe it's not weird? Are they all base? No unstamped one of ones. Yeah, they will have to be if it's a full case for sure, Tim. I don't even know where in the pack the inserts will be now. There's an Ellie rookie. Just a base. There's an 89 insert. Home run challenge, Ozzie Albies. Yeah, a couple of bandy packs to start with. Yeah, that's definitely not going to hold. But if that's the case right now, they might be a little higher than I would have thought. If I had to guess, I would have said... nice Jason insert. I would say like the actual settle down, like... bottom price would be around 500, but it might be a little higher than that, actually. Yeah, that's what I would have thought, but and that might still be true. McCutcheon blueprint. O'Neill Cruz. I would think it'll be like it's always been, where some cases you get one, some you get two, and I bet it's not totally out of the question to get three, but with the new parallels and stuff too, it's really fun. Really interesting. Have there been any burst sales Tim? Or pre-sales? Yeah, the million-dollar one-of-one. We hit a one-of-one young gun in Series 1. Jason. Griffey blueprint. No, I haven't seen any Deadpool. Are those only on the website? Baseball Stars Auto, Brendan Donovan. For the Cardinals, Tim. Yeah, I want to see if I can find any retail around me, Tim. I definitely want to hunt for some. Card. Brendan Donovan Rainbow. Oh, we got a heavy lumber. Look at this. It is a rookie. Wow, awesome. Ellie. Cincinnati Rufus, look at that. An Ellie Heavy Lumber. That's my first Heavy Lumber of the year. A beaut. Cool. Yeah, that card's awesome. Like I said, I don't think I got any of those in the jumbo cases I opened. Lugo. Rainbow. And the silver pack. I open the silver packs last. Jules does them first. I do them last. Lawler rookie. That's nice. Morel. Pete Crow Armstrong rookie. Nolan Ryan. Well, green thingy. Felix Bautista to $4.99. Oh, and a gold on the... This is the last card of the pack? The heck? Two numbered cards in one pack after we didn't have one in the first box. We had the heavy lumber, and we got an auto, but... Weird. I've been going through, like, every card, too, so I haven't been, like, skipping any. We would have noticed if there was something on the back of one of the other packs. Mookie insert. Making sure there aren't any phantom one of ones or gold mirrors there. Hypnotic Break, the Series 1 hobby. Mookie blueprint. Oh, cool. It's a Trout Relic. My kind of card, Wobis. Trout 89 Relic. It's awesome. Game used bat card. Henry Davis Home Run Challenge. Ellie Rookie. Ohtani Insert. Yuri Perez, rainbow foil. And Brendan Rodgers, rainbow foil. Rainbow foil's at the bottom, and then a case hitting the last pack. Is that how every box is going to go? Maybe not. Willie Mays. Freelick rookie. Nice. Ellie rookie. Cincinnati Rufus. Man, already a good Ellie case. Kid. Otani. Oviedo, rainbow foil. Anthony Rizzo, 1989 black border to $2.99. Wobis, your Yankees. Cole, 89. What do we have here? Major League Materials. Wow. Man, Ohtani and Trout relics. Wobis. Well, you couldn't ask for better relics to start. Interesting. Both game used. Jason rookie. I really like that card. I don't know if I have Ohtani game use stuff. I got lots of Trout. Evan Carter rookie. It's the first one of those I've noticed, but I definitely could have gone by some in the base. Obviously, I'll get them all when I separate all the rookies out. Bieber rainbow foil. Cunha. The silver pack. Jazz. Jordan. Lou Bob. Colton Cowser rookie. Need rookie. Royce Lewis insert. Morel 89. Everybody up on the... Must be getting close to like Boldy and Veneers time in the auctions. Slavkovsky, is he done already? You're not going to want to miss it. OPG Platinum is fun. It's always one of my favorite products. Henry Davis. Freelick rookie. Man, I haven't been watching like any spring training. It's crazy though. The games start less than a month. I forget that they start earlier now. Earlier in the year. I think the 28th is opening day. Brewers are at the Mets. Huh, Aaron Judge, Major League material. Wobis. Big name relics. It's funny. Also game used. I haven't been paying attention at all, Deadpool. Really. It's still early. I've heard why it's tearing it up. Solace has been good, right? Everybody's seen like defensive stuff about him. What about our boy Churio or Jackson Holliday? Oh yeah, and somebody said Soto is like 5 for 7 with 3 home runs already. Ooh, that's a team border thing. Guess what team it is? It's an Andrew Vaughn for the White Sox. Those look really cool. Wemby Omama. The White Sox with that is, they did a good job there. That's awesome. And Soriano Rainbow Rookie. Yeah, that's true. They do kind of have a Donner-C vibe. Celebration of the Kid. Mauricio Dubon Rainbow. Another gold on the back. Matt McClain for the Reds. Luciano rookie, Rosarena, Mattingly, and Yelich. Oh, really? He's been that good too? I did see that he was throwing like 102 already. Yeah, that's cool. There's going to be a lot of young talent. Wow. That's high praise. Harper, obviously, hopefully he holds up. Yeah, he was the guy, generational type. Yeah. Yeah, that World Series year, he was mostly healthy. Put it together. Aaron Judge home run challenge. A second heavy lumber? What in the world? Juan Soto. Cranky Yankee. How many heavy lumbers we got in this thing? Is that a weird case? Ellie rookie. Jeez. Just a base rookie, thankfully. What are the odds we get a third? Now that we've had two and five boxes, what do you guys think? What's the over-under on heavy lumbers now? 2.5. Will we get another one? Jason rookie. Zach Remyard. For the White Sox autograph. 89 auto. Funny how close those Kirby and Emerson pictures are. pictures are. Nate Lowe Rainbow. Chris Taylor Rainbow Foil. Last pack of box 5. Regular pack. We have the silver pack too. Jeez. Can we have a numbered card or an autograph? Rafaela. Heston Kerstad. JMBBB, what's up? Six and eight. Anybody interested in any draft tonight? That one's down to 23. Drafted teams. Half caser. Also, everybody, be sure to bid up all the OPG Platinum auctions. Those are ending basically throughout the night. Probably a little more than halfway through now, right? Oh, yeah. Long day for tax season. Yeah, Beniers and Boldy are like half an hour or so away from ending. Some good prices there. I think that's Slavkovsky prices. I mean, the auction's already over, but that seems cheap to me. Joe Ryan to $199. Red Ice. People are waiting for Series 2 as well. I know that. Not the best time for OPG Platinum 22, 23 to be coming out. Ellie rookie. Gold on the back. Tariq Skubal. Thank you. Mookie home run challenge. Arise. Let's see, a gold mirror. I think I only got one of those in the all my jumbos too. Actually, looking at the odds for the gold mirrors in the value boxes, they're only like every other case. They're not that crazy of odds. Maybe we'll get one in there tonight. Ooh, Noel V. Marte rookie auto. Not bad. Cincinnati Rufus, nice one. Baseball Stars rookie auto. Carter rookie. Joe Jacques. Marte insert. That junior rainbow foil. Rizzo. Silver pack. Can we have a parallel? Tatis, Posey, Owen White rookie, Bo Bichette. This is the halfway point, by the way, or just over halfway. Six boxes left. Grand Games. Mookie Blueprint. Ohtani Home Run Challenge. Tony Gwynn, 89. Hey, Ken. Yeah. Who's offering that? Blowout? DA? I did, somebody on the Discord mentioned it. Carter rookie. Gray Kessinger, 89 auto. TC and Astros autograph. Hard signed, 89 rookie auto. Jason, too. Brewsdar Granderol Rainbow Foil. Yeah. It's a blue blueprint. Kershaw. Cool Breeze. Nice one. Tawny 89. Longoria rainbow foil. Luciano rookie. Rosarena, Mattingly, and Yelich. I think we had that pack earlier. Yeah, I'm excited. I'm really excited for the rest of the stuff to start coming out too. Like, imagine, you know, whenever they can get around to it. OPG Platinum with Bedard, Carlson, Fantilli. God, gonna be amazing. I mean, this is obviously chasing the young guns is super fun. SP Authentic, trying to get Future Watch autos of those guys. Oh my God. Yeah, I would love a McDavid. I'm jealous Sam has one. At least one. That was right as I was starting to get back into it. But I wasn't buying hockey then, I don't think. Wasn't buying much of anything, actually. It was mostly broke. Man, they're bad too. What if they get Celebrini? I mean, Bedard's awesome, obviously, but the team is not very good. Is Alex still here? Still lurking. What caliber is Celebrini at this point? Not Bedard, obviously. McDavid. But he's not, like, that far below them, right? Is he... He must be above, like, Caulfield and... Boldy, Beniers, those types of guys, right? I think. At this point. Yeah, I know he's definitely the number one guy in the class. Ooh, that's an Independence Day, I think. Come on. Be huge. Key Brian Hayes to 76 Independence Day. Yeah, I mean, it wouldn't surprise me. I've been saying it for like 2 or 3 years now, but what a fun time to be a hockey fan. I'm a fan of the league. I'm Rob Lowe in the seats with my NHL Shield hat on. So fun. Yeah, Byfield. Lafreniere, you're right. He has been better. The Rangers have been really good as a team. So many fun teams and players to watch. Bobby Witt Jr. to 199 game used memorabilia. MD Burbank, cool. Oh, awesome, Ken. Yeah, I watch them a lot. I was watching the game last night. I've also said this a lot, but ESPN Plus having basically all of the regular season games has been a real game changer. I turn games on all the time. Yeah. Yeah, the skills thing was unbelievable, Tim. Otani insert. Dominguez, base rookie. Celebration of the kid. Senga rainbow with the rookie cup. I love the Topps Rookie Cup. Rainbow foil, batting average leaders. Ellie rookie. Oh yeah, the true photo variations, those are fun. All right, come on. We have to get a numbered or autograph at some point, right? Jeez. Woo rookie, Ripken. Four boxes to go. Well, the value boxes are full. We're down to five in the hockey, too. Gonna be a lot of series one tonight. What is like a Trout gold base sell for? Your average series one. $10? $20? You know, like the number to 20, whatever year it is. That'd be a fun little run to try to get together. I bet going back, they get more expensive, I'm sure, obviously. 13 has the rookie cup on it for him. But like, what is a, you know, 2018, 19, 20? Evan Carter rookie. Mead 89. Ellie base rookie. When I see it as the third to last card there, I keep thinking I'm going to turn it over and it's going to be the first card, one of one, without the stamp on it, you know. No such luck. Not yet, anyway. Jordan game used. 1989 relic, Texas Criminal. Nice one. Correa shower to $199. Tame your twins. And there's a gold back there. Mitch Keller. Gold to 2024. Ellie 89 rookie. Muncy. Arenado home run, challenge, Lars Nootbaar. Wit insert. Shaw, Mauricio rookie, Luis Matos rookie, three boxes to go still. Jason. Nestor Cortez game used memorabilia. Wobis. '89. I like the '89s. Wow. It is a Nolan Arenado home field advantage. Tim, I knew it was going to be a home field advantage by the edge. Are all the cases of the hobby like this? Ibanez. So I think, yeah, more series one after this. Then the hockey mixer's close. Who wants to do some draft tonight? We could do it tomorrow. But it's weird. There was some movement, and then I don't think any spots in that have sold in a while. Maybe I shouldn't have posted the other series one. But you guys wanted that one, so not mad about it. Yeah. I want to post some platinum randoms. I think we could do random half cases for a really good price, but I want to be sure that it's coming tomorrow. There was a little home run challenge, Ellie. A little shipping snafu there. I don't know if it's got to do with the weather out west. I don't think so, but it was supposed to be. I don't know. We'll see. Really hoping that stuff shows up tomorrow. Castillo. Silver pack. Westberg rookie. Mike Trout. Yeah, I can't believe we haven't gotten any. Jeez. Two boxes. Yeah. We've gotten a lot of good stuff in here, really. All things considered. Considered, I'm doing just fine. Julio blueprint, Jason rookie. A redemption. It is a redemption. Come on, be something weird and massive. Baseball Stars dual autograph. Harper and Turner. Look at that card. Cranky Hanky. Awesome. That card is going to be amazing. Harper and Turner dual auto. Wish it was live so we could see it. How much you want to bet that's something? It is. We got a gold mirror too, Chaz McCormick. My brain must have been able to tell that the Topps thing was gold. Texas Criminal. That autograph is the 2, 3, 4. That's the fifth one in 11 boxes. Torque Rainbow. Yeah, that's true. It does have a very Stadium Club-esque picture. Oscar Colas Rainbow Foil. Lewis. Otani. Silverback. Is this the one? I don't think so. Jazz, Jordan, Lou Bob, Colton Cowser rookie. I'd like to get a Kem and Arrow out of one of those too. Since he doesn't have base rookies. All right, last box at a break. Kyle Tucker, major league material. Astros stuff in this case. Game used, though. All the relics were game used. I don't think so. Nope, all game used. Speaking of game used relics, I went to a show this weekend and bought a ton of them. So fun. Weirdly, the show that I went to was way more basketball and football, and a lot of vendors had like 90s, 2000s stuff. The stuff that I love. Refractors and early relics and stuff. It was awesome. Celebration of the Kid. Singer. It was an interesting show. No, these are Omni PC relics. They were all like $5 a piece. You guys would be mad at me if I... They're not good enough for beef. Ellie insert. Yeah, I wonder how many it would take. Glasnow rainbow foil. Last regular pack. last silver pack. Jason, that's a nice one. Wobus. Owen White, rookie. Man, no color or autos in the silver packs. All right, some highlights. There were definitely some highlights. We had a dual auto. Harper and Turner, too. That card's going to be amazing when it comes in. We had two heavy lumbers. Ellie De La Cruz, rookie. And Juan Soto. We also had a home field advantage. Nolan Arenado. A Chaz McCormick gold mirror. And an Andrew Vaughn team parallel team border thing. Ellie and Dominguez silver pack rookies were the highlights of the silver packs. Other autos were Donovan, Remillard, Marte, Kessinger. Relics, they were all game used. We had some big names. Otani, Trout, Kyle Tucker, Nestor Cortez, Jordan, Bobby Wood Jr. to 199, and Aaron Judge. Lots of good names. Numbered stuff. We had an Independence Day of Brian Hayes to 76. Reds to 199. Correa and Ryan, both twins. And Anthony Rizzo, 89, black to 299. And Felix Bautista to 499.